Yes, I'm really angry because it's something that I didn't expect to miss, you know, to be stolen from me.
A 70-year-old man is talking exclusively to WPBF 25 News about his frightening experience with a thief.
As Ted White reports from West Palm Beach, from the West Palm Beach Police Department, the thief was wanted in a string of similar crimes. Ted?
West Palm Beach police say the man that they arrested is responsible for at least 3 felony crimes within their city. They are working with several police agencies and believe there could be more victims out there. A West Palm Beach man who loves to walk in his neighborhood for exercise is now careful of his surroundings.
Because people are watching her, you don't know who they are.
He asked us not to use his name or show his face. Last month, he was walking on Southern Boulevard near Lake Avenue when he says he was approached by a man who had a piece of paper in his hand and pretended to need directions.
And I stopped and I looked at the paper. But at the same time I did that, his hands went on my chest and he grabbed my chain and he ran.
The 70-year-old man says he tried to run after the suspect but couldn't catch him. He says the criminal hopped into a green Taurus and sped away. The victim's gold necklace and medallion was gone.
Man, I was really mad because I had that medallion for about 40 years or a little more. It's something that I really miss.
Police say the thief struck 2 more times in the last few weeks. Detectives looked at surveillance video.
We put the information out, later determined that the sheriff's office had in a robbery and was able to come up with a tag.
Police say they came up with a hit on this man, Nigel Hudson. Detectives say they used this picture in a lineup.
The victims in all 3 of our robberies were able to positively identify the suspect.
Police arrested Hudson. At least one victim says he's glad he's off the streets and has taken away a valuable lesson.
It's just to be careful out there and never carry a medallion hanging on my chest again with any chain or things like that, because the same thing can happen again.
Hudson faces charges of strong arm robbery and grand theft. One of the victims is an independent cable contractor. He told police detectives that the man pointed a gun at the back of his head and demanded him of his gold necklaces. He says he made off with $17,000 worth of his jewelry. We're live in West Palm Beach. Ted White, WPBF 25.